finished? Be seeing you.
Marvelous. I'm looking for... Very well. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Is overwriting acceptable? I've completed registration. This is your progress so far. Does that persona catch your eye? This person, is this acceptable? Very well, it's yours. Are you finished? We look for... Good day. Here are my requests. Very well.
Back.
Hey.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress so far. Please take. Is this acceptable? May it be your inner strength. Are you finished? We look. Breaks doing nothing but reading, so I think it's about time I bought some new ones. Oh, all of the books on this shelf are only 100 yen each. That means I can afford them with my allowance. We can go now. I don't really see anything that interests me. Wait. Is this? It is! I've been looking for this collector's edition for forever. This is a collection of illustrations from the shoujo manga I read. It even has a set of new short stories inside. I never thought I'd find this in a used bookstore. And in the novel section, too. Maybe the shop owner saw the short stories label and made a mistake. It's got all three volumes, too. This is amazing! Each volume is 6,000 yen, so that means 18,000 yen total? Well, what should I do? Of course, all three volumes are great! The characters are portrayed so realistically, it's like they really exist. My monthly allowance is 5,000 yen, so it's not enough. Even if I save my lunch money. But I'll get it, no matter what. I just need to wait until next month, or the month after, or I'll get them by the time I graduate. I need to hide this where no one will see it. Oh, please don't get bought by someone else. I really wish I had a bigger allowance, but I also don't want to make things hard for my mom.
Hey, I saw that. You were looking at that waitress, weren't you?
I'm sorry. Forgive me. I'll do anything you want. Anything.
Then how about you buy me that bag I was talking about before? Or else I'm breaking up with you.
I used to think that money couldn't buy happiness or friends. That is, until recently. I was just talking to myself. But I do sort of understand how he feels. That man has no confidence in himself. That's why he's so desperate to stay on the woman's good side. I think I can relate to that feeling. He just wants to be with her, no matter the cost. I feel like there are so many things in this world that I'll never have. Well, should we get going? If I stay here, I know I'll just want to go back to the bookstore and look at that illustration collection again.
Oh, in this section? Do you understand? Huh? Well, the answer was pretty obvious.
assist you. This is your progress so far.
I too. Well then, shall we take a look? Seeing what personas come to be is a great joy of mine.
This persona, yes? What do you wish to inherit?
It appears it will receive a well, well, well.
This power might be too much for you. Take a look. Please, so you'll be summoning this one? Very well, it's yours. Very well. We look... I wanted to improve my cooking? Well, I've been trying a lot since then, but I can never seem to get the taste right. I still don't have a feel for how much salt to add. How do you do it? A dash? Oh, so speed is important? Oh, that makes a lot of sense, actually. I've just been pouring it in slowly. I'll try and remember that. To tell you the truth, I was actually hoping I could make something you'd really like. But I don't think I'll be able to do that for a while. Maybe cooking just isn't for me. Oh, sorry. I know you're just trying to help me, and all I'm doing is being negative. Really means a lot to me. I've never had someone be so supportive of me like this before. I actually have quite a lot of trouble staying optimistic about things. In my head,
I always imagine something going horribly wrong. That's why sometimes I feel like giving up when I'm cooking. But you know, when I'm around you or the rest of the team, I never think like that. You've all given me so much confidence in myself. So, I'm really thankful to be a member of C's. That's why I want to show you all my gratitude. Maybe I should watch one of those cooking shows on TV. Actually, it might be a little too advanced for me. The library might have some books for beginners, though. But in that case, I can't really read while cooking. I wouldn't want to get the pages dirty. Oh, right. I guess I could do that, but I don't really like going to bookstores. It's not a big deal, though. Oh my gosh! When did it get so late? I have to go! The hairdryer burned out, so I was planning on fixing it. But I was hoping to get it done before Yukari-chan and the others got back. Sorry, do you mind if we up the pace on the way back?
Welcome back.
You all there!
Hello.
So dance, if you wanna go ahead.
Hello.
Free to do whatever, I'm chilling on my bed. Mind in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever like is.
Morning.
Having one big sale today. You can't find prices lower than here.
Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
Done already? Thanks. I never feel like...
Strengthen your core?
It's a good idea if you want to shorten your runtime. You're less likely to injure yourself, too. I was talking with Kaz about putting it in the first year's practice routine, actually. Do you mind if we continue talking in the cafe? I'm a little hungry. Ow! You again. You know, it's dangerous to be running around a place like this. You're lucky it's just me. But what if you bumped into a scary man, huh? If you want to play, do it at your schoolyard.
We can't play there. The sixth graders are always hogging everything by playing soccer. They said they'll move if we can beat them in a race, but we're only fourth graders. There's no way we could win. That's why we had to play tag here instead, Auntie Yuko.
The anti-slide this time, but only because I feel sorry for you. All right, come with me.
This field is so big! Wow, high school is amazing.
They said it's fine for us to use the schoolyard for a bit. Normally, you wouldn't be allowed in here. Understand? So don't touch anything you're not supposed to, and if something happens, let us know immediately. Can you promise that?
We promise.
Good. Then practice until the big hand on that clock reaches 12. And don't go inside the school building.
All right, let's do this.
Wait, come here for a second. You need to pump your arms more. And don't lift your legs so high, or you might pull a muscle. Come on, give it a try. You just gotta believe in yourself.
Woohoo! Check this out. Wow, Kenshan, you're so fast! Hey, big sis, you should be our coach.
Oh, I'm a real sucker when kids look at me that way. But I've never tried coaching before. What do you think I should do? Really think I should? Isn't a decision to make lightly. All right, I'll be your coach. But I'm not gonna go easy on you guys, and no one's allowed to quit halfway either. Got it?
Got it, Coach Hugo!
Hey, is he gonna teach us too? Is he your boyfriend, Coach?
Never you mind about that. Now everyone, line up. I said I wouldn't go easy on you, didn't I? Positive. If you think you're gonna lose, you will. Don't be afraid of them just because they're sixth graders.
That sounds hard, but okay.
Once they started calling me coach, I couldn't resist. Hey, I was wondering, would you maybe want to do this coaching thing together? I know I'm asking a lot, but I don't know much about racing. And plus, you're really athletic too. So if you'd coach them with me, I'd really appreciate it. I mean, why not, right? Please? Honestly, I don't think I can handle it on my own. Oh, thank goodness. I'm sure those kids will be happy too. Thanks. I know that I keep asking you for favors, but I'll make it up to you one day.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. This is your progress so far. Does that persona catch your eye? This persona, yes? Is this acceptable? Very well, it's yours. Very well. We look forward.
This lesson is called, The Smaller the Dog, the Louder the Bark. Have you ever wondered what it would be like to see through people's bathing suits at the beach? My! I don't think I've ever seen you this enthusiastic. Consumers might be persuaded by such candor. We could position you as the boy next door. Our company ran an ad in adult magazines proposing a special filter for digital cameras. Simply attach it to your camera and voila! Start peeping! Undress them with your camera's eye, it says. It's been selling like hotcakes. In fact, it's our number one seller. Unfortunately, Customers have been complaining that it doesn't work. I told my staff to just ignore them. Nowhere does it guarantee that you'll be able to see anything. What are they gonna do? Tell everyone their creepy plan didn't work out? Sorry, bucko. By the way, try to cut back on the donuts and cupcakes, huh? I have an idea for an ad campaign. Women would go crazy over a handsome young man in swim trunks. You'd be perfect for the job. Keeping your promise? You didn't tell anyone, did you? If you go back on your word, I'll edit your face into the most obscene material I can find.
Amazing commodity!
I'm going to do it. Good, good. Not bad, kid. Thanks, kid.
taking so long?
I wanted to buy something to use as a secret ingredient in my cooking. But I couldn't really decide, and I wasn't sure how to use whatever I'd buy. Yes, you're right. I haven't even gotten the basics down yet. I'm getting way too ahead of myself. First thing I need to do is find something that I can actually make. I'm still having a lot of trouble getting things right, but I can't give up yet. Not after all your support. And it's not like I have any other redeeming qualities. No, that's not true at all. I mean, everyone in our group works hard, and beyond that, I think you all have something that you're good at. Not me. I mean, I guess I'm sort of good with machines, but that's it. It's honestly not worth mentioning. Really, I just happen to like them. It's not exactly something worth boasting about. When I was little, I remember my dad's hobby was to work on complicated sound equipment. He'd fix things like broken amplifiers or headphones that only played sound on one side. I've always loved watching him work on those things. That's probably why I was drawn to working with machines in the first place. But I don't think that would be very useful to repay everyone's kindness. Plus, if we do ever have any technical needs, like when we're fighting, then we've always got the Kirijo group's support. Not to mention that I'm kind of embarrassed about it all. I mean, it's not a very feminine hobby. Later. Thank you. I sure seem to talk about my problems a lot, huh? I wonder why it's so easy talking to you. I feel like you stop me from being so negative all the time. Actually, I might owe a lot to you in that sense. Oh, it's getting late. Sorry, I didn't mean to talk so much. Let's go home.
Welcome back.
How may I assist you?
Shall we take a look? Take all the time you need to consider. What personas come to be is a great joy of mine.
Very well. We look.
Any luck, Fuka?
Just a moment. I found it. I'm picking up a large shadow in the city.
Hey, you were right.
Yes. Seems like our full moon hypothesis was correct.
It's located in Iwatodai, inside a building on Shirakawa Boulevard.
Shirakawa Boulevard. They've been finding the lost in pairs lately. Now I understand why.
In pairs? Oh, now I understand.
What's on Shirakawa Boulevard? I'm not familiar with that area.
I've heard about it, but...
Oh, that's where all those hotels are. That explains a lot. You've heard about them, right, Fuka? Where people go to... you know.
What? What is wrong with you?
Come now, don't let your imaginations get carried away. They're no different from any other hotel. The rooms are just a bit more... exotic. That's all.
Oh. Really?
I don't know about this. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Aw, look at you, Yucatan. You're such a child sometimes.
What? Who are you calling a child? Alright, fine. Let's go. I'm reserving a spot in the lineup for today's operation. No objections.
You could just do that?
So, who's gonna take the lead?
I don't see any reason to change leaders now. Yamagishi, I want you to handle support during the operation.
I'll do my best.
All right. Go ahead and decide on the rest of the team. Let's do this.
Whoa, looks just like I imagined. Champs de Fleurs? How do you say that?
It's Champs de Fleurs. It means field of flowers.
This is the place. I can sense the presence inside.
Then come on, leader. Let's get this over with. Boss? It's more normal looking than I expected.
Get ready, everyone! Here it comes! This large shadow is of the Hierophant Arcana! I don't know what it'll do!
Let's see.
Be ready for anything!
Come on,
I run!
truck.
I have to do this. I won't lose.
Appreciate it.
Shall I move to strike?
Persona! Thanks. Persona!
child's play.
Embrace your desire. I am the voice of your inner self. Revel in the moment. That which cannot be felt is merely a dream. The present is all we have. The future is but a fantasy, memory a fabrication. Let your desire free you from your shackles, such as your wish. Pleasure is what you truly seek. You stand before the doorway to bliss. You cannot deny your instincts. Embrace your desire.
Was I...
I can finally reach you! Can you two hear me? I'm sorry I couldn't contact you sooner. The shadow was interfering with your thoughts, so I couldn't reach you. Looks like you two got teleported away as well. The group's all been separated. The enemy is still in the same room. Let's regroup and then head back there. Did you hear that, Yukari-chan?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard you.
Did something happen?
It's fine. Come on, let's go. And how about we don't mention this to anyone? Got it?
Hey.
So it was you! I'll teach you not to mess with a girl's heart!
We'll get it this time. I believe in you, team.
Unforgivable. I'll never forgive you for that!
This one's from the Lover's Arcana. It's the source of the mind manipulation.
I'm feeling good about this.
Step at a time.
Situation.
for? Professor Leia!
Best bet would be... This'll do the trick.
You can use it now.
Should work.
Better use this.
I have to do this. I won't lose.
Move to strike.
I'll show you!
The best bet would be...
Go, Polyjuicer!
Watch it!
work.
There are items that can do recarm, so there's no need to lower.
I've learned a new skill.
All finished.
I'm glad you're all safe.
Excellent work. The enemy was clever, but you came out on top.
Thank you.
You did good too, Takeba. It's no wonder you volunteered.
Right.
And you as well. You were able to remain calm during the enemy's mental assault.
Maybe you're finally starting to recognize yourself as a leader. Keep up the good work. Alright, let's call it a night.
Oh, Yukari-chan, about that thing you mentioned the other day.
You found something?
Yes.
Okay, tell me about it later.
Alright, we should head back too. Hey, come on, Junpei, let's go! Fuka played a big role in this one again. Seems like the second years are really putting in the work.
Looks like you're really shining out there, dude. Really now? Well, whatever, I guess.
Don't tell me you're jealous someone else is getting all the attention.
Shut up!
What's his problem?
That was faster than I expected. Quite a show, I must admit. They've been rather busy these last few months, haven't they? And it seems they've gained new recruits, too. Their fighting style is most fascinating. Not to mention they've made several forays into the tower. Well, Jin, are they our enemy?
How about we go ask our buddy? Gonna be seeing him real soon.
Ah, yes. An excellent idea. Considering that he shares our fate, it would be prudent to seek his opinion. After all, we don't have much time left.
close attention, all right? What's up?
So too? That's mean! Stupid meanie! All I did was ask why they're getting a divorce. They got mad at me and said to stay out of it. So I kept asking, but Dad yelled at me and he hit me. Then Mom said it was my fault for asking so much. I don't know if they love me anymore. Do they just wish I would disappear? Never.
away from home. I want to know how they really feel about me. If they love me, they'll try to find me, right? It's a secret, okay? Don't tell Mom and Dad I'm running away. I know you won't tell. Go now. Let's play again sometime.
Through this chapter.
So?
Good day. Are you accepting a request? Oh my, you've already... A shame. I will await a report of success, if I may say so. By all means, I can sense a... I will await a report of success. Oh, yes! By all means, come to think of it. By all means, come to think of it. I will await a report of success. I will await a report of success. Very well. Good day. I shall be waiting then. Here are my requests. Very well then.
That's all you thanks. Which ones? What? Which ones? You sure? Thanks for coming. Done already? Thanks.
Good day.
Here are my requests. Very well.
It's you. Welcome back. Accepting a request? Wonderful. Very well, then. Very well.
Yo.
Look.
If you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever, I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my bed, so mind your own biz, whatever like is.
In that case.
Oh,
was hoping to go for another run after rehydrating.
I believe you've done enough physical activity for one day. Any more and you'll hurt yourself.
Fine. So, were there any subjects you needed help with? I increase the number of reps in my workout by the number of new words I've committed to memory. The more you learn, the further you can push your limits. Killing two birds with one stone, as they say. In any case, I advise having a good workout ready to treat yourself with after a study session. It all comes down to making it a regular habit. Just a little each day really adds up.
I wasn't going to say anything, but Akihiko, working out isn't normally a reward for most people. On top of that, what good does it do to preach about long-term habits mere days before the exam?
I guess you have a point. In that case, how would you recommend cramming for it?
It's not my usual style, but I would focus on memorizing material that is likely to be tested. If you give it your all, it shouldn't be too difficult. Easier than facing the enemy wholly unprepared, at least.
Well, we can talk all night, but doing is where the magic happens. Here, let me give you some practice problems. Catch on quick. You immediately took what you learned and put it into practice. All you need now is some strength training and you'll be unstoppable. Once the exams are over, why don't we dive into Tartarus for a bit and get some workouts in?
You never change. I'll need to continue keeping an eye on you to make sure you don't overdo it.
The more you study and the more you train, the better results you'll get. I look forward to seeing what you'll accomplish from here on. Let's call it here for today. I want to get some stretches in before heading to bed.
Let's get on with today's lesson.
Thank you.
okay then.
Look, dear, he's here. Try and perk up for the boy, all right?
I understand their reasoning. But if they really go through with this, if we lose that tree, it would be like losing our son all over again.
Oh, we're fine. We're not fighting. I was just fussing.
Sorry for making you worry.
Apparently the rumor about cutting down the persimmon tree was true. So we went to the school together to say our goodbyes. Unfortunately, that just reminded my dear of the pain we felt the day our son died. See, dear? That's exactly what I said. If you keep crying all the time, then what'll your admirers think? Right?
Oh my, don't make fun of this wrinkled old lady.
Stop by again anytime, all right?
My wife would always be happy to see such a handsome young man. Here, take this for when you get hungry.
Luca, your notes look so trendy. I kinda wasn't expecting that.
Oh no, these are Natsuki-chan's notes. She let me borrow them since I was out trapped in Tartarus. She sure is. That said, there's actually quite a bit missing from these notes.
Oh, you're right. This part just has the equation and no answer. And this page is full of doodles. And this part... is that a drool stain? Hey, it may not be the best study material, but it's the thought that counts, right?
I've been trying to think of a way to return the favor. Are you saying I should fill in any part she missed in her notes before giving them back? That sounds like a great idea! But it's going to be a lot of material. I wonder if I can finish it all.
Then we'll help you out. It'll be a good review for us, too.
Thanks, you two.
Here, let me see those notes.
Oh... yeah!
Natsuki-chan's in for a real surprise when she sees this.
I'm sure she will. I couldn't have done it without your help. Thanks, you two.
Well, it certainly helped us study too, right?
I'll make sure to give Natsuki-chan the notes back tomorrow. Good night.
Hey. So?
I don't want to be a brat. But I made up my mind, and I'm gonna run away. I better start packing soon. Hey, what should I bring if I'm running away from home? I need lots of snacks, right? And my insurance card? Really? Wow! Running away is easier than I thought. Now, just gotta decide when to sneak out. Either way, I'm gonna give it a try. Don't worry, I'll be just fine, okay? I'm gonna miss playing with you.
Thank you.
work together to find me. This is gonna be great. I gotta make sure I'm ready to go.
And that's the summary of what happened on the night of the 7th. These shadows seem to be quite a bit more formidable than the ordinary ones.
I see. So our enemies are growing stronger as well.
Well, it's not all bad news. In fact, I called today's meeting because...
Hold on. Before we go on, I'd like to ask Kirijo-senpai something.
Oh?
I know I'm not the only one thinking this. So much has been happening lately. I feel like I've just been getting dragged along without really understanding anything. But now, I want answers. So I'm gonna ask you straight out. You've been hiding something from us, haven't you, Senpai? You're always acting like you don't know anything about the Dark Hour or Tartarus. But they're connected to that accident 10 years ago, aren't they?
What accident?
Yukari-chan? There was an explosion near our school, and a lot of people died. It must have been big news back then. You know about it, don't you?
Yes.
Luckily, no students were injured. But something is off here. At the time of the incident, there were several unexplained absences. Seems like more than just a coincidence to me.
What do you mean?
Well, I dug up some old school records and found something interesting. Those students weren't just absent. They all suddenly collapsed and had to be sent to the hospital. Sounds familiar, doesn't it? Remember those girls who bullied Fuka? They had to be hospitalized too. I want an explanation. What really happened on the day of that accident? The Kirijo group built our school, so you have to know something. Tell me the truth.
I wasn't trying to hide anything from you, it just never seemed relevant. But...
It's okay. It's not your fault.
All right, I'll tell you everything. Shadows have many mysterious abilities. Some research indicates they can even affect time and space. We think of them as our enemies, but what if we could somehow use them to our advantage? They could be a source of unimaginable power, couldn't they?
What?
14 years ago, one man pursued that very line of thinking. He was the former leader of the Kirijo group, Koetsu Kirijo, my grandfather. My grandfather was obsessed with the shadows. He wanted to harness their power to create something extraordinary.
Create something extraordinary?
To that end, he assembled a research team and had them amass a number of shadows.
He was collecting them? Damn, that's freaking crazy!
But 10 years ago, during the final stages of the project, there was an accident. And the experiment failed. They lost control of the shadow's power, altering the nature of the entire world.
You can't mean...
Yes. Tartarus and the Dark Hour. According to the records, the accumulated mass of shadow split into several large ones that later dispersed. These are the shadows we've been encountering on nights when the moon is full.
Maybe that's why it's difficult to predict where they'll appear.
Wait a minute. If what you said is true, then why did our school turn into Tartarus? Don't tell me. Is it because that's where they conducted the experiment?
Yes.
Then those students who were hospitalized...
It's just as you fear. It was a highly populated area, and the Kirijo group had influence there. They could essentially do as they pleased. Port Island must have been the perfect location for them. So, yes, as you guessed, the experiment 10 years ago was conducted at Gekkokan High School.
Just what are you trying to say here? So that's the whole purpose behind C's? We were dragged into all this just to clean up their mess? You lied to us? And you knew too, didn't you, Sonata-senpai? You've both just been using us! Or do you not care as long as you're the one who gets to do the fighting?
I never said anything like that. I have my reasons.
Think what you'd like, but it was my decision not to share the information. I'm sorry. It was never my intent to deceive you. Convincing you to join C's was my highest priority. I know it may not be fair, but shadows can only be defeated by persona users. We are the only ones who can fight.
That's hardly the point!
I never had a choice either. It didn't matter if I wanted this power or not. I...
Mitsuru, that's enough.
Takeba-kun, it's only those in the past who are to blame. And they lost their lives as a result of what they did. We're all in the same boat here. None of us deserve the burden that's been thrust upon us.
But that's...
It's been 10 years since the incident in question. No one knows why those shadows suddenly returned. But now that they're here, we have the chance to find and destroy them. Do you realize what that means? What if I told you that the 12 shadows are the cause of everything?
You're saying if we defeat them all, Tartarus and the Dark Hour will disappear?
Exactly! That's what I was going to tell you earlier. See? It's good news, isn't it?
Can that really be true?
There's evidence to support it. And this is where our true battle begins.
Our true battle.
Regardless of what's happened in the past, we must fight to protect the people. The shadows are gaining strength. We can't afford to wait for them to strike first.
Right.
And there are still many mysteries surrounding Tartarus. For instance, why did such a gigantic structure appear in the first place? The answers must be out there somewhere.